And this is the start of the second half.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Christian Eriksen.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Hector Bellerin. Rashford anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Aguero! He's blocked that well. Son. Now they're pressing in at him. Lukaku drills it in. Now Marcus Rashford. Son. Coutinho. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. He's put all his bulk behind this one.
Oh, he's really connected with that perfectly, and that's flown off his boot past the keeper. Miles out he was.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. Restarting at 2-0. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now this looks promising. Milner. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. James Milner trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Striding forward, purposefully. Opportunity now. Put into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. They can be quick on the break now. It was good play until they got that challenge in. James Milner. Christensen. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Coleman. Coutinho. Keeper's done very well here. Well, here they come, all at once, the three substitutes. Corner's taken. Aubameyang! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Vidal. Well, he slipped his man. Vidal! Super goal!
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but... A vital touch there to score.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. And in he goes with the tackle. Eriksen. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Aubameyang. Eriksen. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
out of play for a throw. Coleman. Promising build-up until that challenge. He might be through. Put clear, Neymar. Committed himself, the goalkeeper. Took a risk, if you like. Great work.
Well, he's one of the top keepers around, and he showed us why there. He doesn't panic. He fills the goal. He really does.
Headed down to a teammate.
Jota!
Wonderful save.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been...
Neymar! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Arturo Vida. James Milner. That's good movement forward here. It goes out wide again. Incisive pass. The target, Aubameyang. Eriksen. Here's Milner. It's a dangerous... Vidal! Hit it hard, but not very true.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
Neymar? Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit. From... That's going to be a free kick. Christensen. Arturo Vida.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Milner should really deliver from this position, but the defender in the way. Coming up, a corner.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
That's Billy Quetta.
Shots on!
Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Neatly intercepted. Coutinho.
Mind. Collier.
Cliche, make play, I'm in my Pepsi mood. Mama needs food, how about a barbecue? For us, the bourgeoisie, so carefree. Remember when we, I don't know why you need to get by.
Something for your mind.
I'm winning, feel like I might, feels like I'm 25 past 10, and again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to deal with this Gina. Think I lost my head. It's 25 past 10, and again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline.
So here we go. That's a good spot by the defender. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Bugolari starts in goal. Mohamed Salah plays.
The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick.
Aguero.
It's with Mahrez.
Sergio Aguero.
Moving forward with steered through.
And it's cut out by Yaya Toure.
Hazard. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Shot off!
And that will be a corner.
Gone short with the corner. The target, Hazard.
Only partially.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably.
Well read by the defender.
It's with Mahrez.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Iniesta. On to David Silva.
And that ball from Iniesta going nowhere.
Yaya,
and here's the shot.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Rose. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. David Klaassen.
Mohamed Salah. Gonna tie his lock. There's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right,
I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So away we go at 1-1. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably.
Well, that'll be a throw. Eden Hazard. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Good strong tackle. Sergio Aguero. Mahrez. Aguero! And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead. Here, Sergio Aguero,
a natural born goal scorer, he showed it there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Good forward play from them.
He's got a chance to cross.
Rashford to get the equaliser, not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Here on the attack is Aguero. Oh, it could be a try one now. Keeper's done very well here. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. Hazard. Nathaniel Klein. Toure. And now Iniesta.
Rashford with the ball now. David Silva.
He's had a go here. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Nathaniel Klein. Klaassen.
A return ball. He's given possession away here.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. They've set it up well for the cross. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. Now the possibility for a cross. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Nice return pass. Slipping it through. Sterling. Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Throwing. Here and off comes the forward, who's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality wasn't there. When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold.
And here's the shot, and they've got the equaliser. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Riyad Mahrez. There's good progress with this attack. It's Salah now. That's a brilliant challenge. Now Mahrez. Aguero. Mohamed Salah, and it's a shot now! Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Sanchez!
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Vincent Kompany. Silva. Son. That's good movement forward here.
In comes the challenge.
Maradona.
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
3 minutes. Here's Yaya Toure.
Hazard!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
As the half-time whistle goes.
Well, the player that we're
ready to go for the second half. More of the same, Alan.
Let's all hope so. I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. The two sets of attacks are full of talent.
Now Mahrez. Mohamed Salah. Gareth Bale.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Here's Sterling.
And that ball from Iniesta going nowhere.
Eden Hazard. Iniesta.
Valencia.
Sterling. Flag went up straight away. Referee blew offside.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Here's Sterling.
I don't really need to tell you, but this is Maradona. He's come into this area, into his own midfield to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it.
It's looking good, this move. Toure.
Hazard.
David Silva.
He's got his shot off now. Back off the bar. Iniesta.
David Silva.
And he's going to try his luck.
Here's David Silva.
And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
Iniesta. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's with David Silva now in a dangerous area.
Making sure there's no turnover.
Riyad Mahrez.
Oh, I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Looking for Toure.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
And it's taken.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Hazard! That's a foul by Gareth Bale.
Song.
David Silva.
That's a fine catch by the keeper.
And they've cut it out. Yaya Toure.
Gets the ball again.
Yaya Toure.
Oh, he's the hub of this team today.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good. Played in the clear.
Iniesta.
Lovely ball. That's a corner.
In goes the corner.
Tries to punch it away.
Hazard.
Got to be. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Silva.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Now this looks promising.
Sterling.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona.
Far too close across to the keeper.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Here's a chance to attack.
Toure. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
It's Salah now.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Leroy Sané.
Yaya Toure.
Iniesta.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game.
Here's the shot.
Tried his luck from a long way out.
And the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it.
Yaya Toure.
Well, they're on the attack again. Running out of time. The scores are level. Could this be the moment?
Sergio Aguero. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. 2 minutes.
Had a go!
Free kick on target. But not really troubling the goalkeeper.
Silva.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Sterling.
Cross from Sterling.
Well, it's great. It's late and it might well suit them. Not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
How about that goal for sheer class?
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball and his marker stood no chance there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of a...
There is. And that ball from Iniesta going nowhere. Yaya took... And here's the shot. David Klaassen. Mohamed Salah.
Going to tie his luck.
Of the match.
This is the home team lineup.
Per Mertesacker plays with Phil Jones in central defence. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park. And the strike force, Sadio Mane, joins up front with Alexandre.
Michael Laudrup, back off the bar.
It's a deep cross.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Going to be a throw. Gundogan.
Rafinha to be replaced by number 14, Neymar.
Silva.
I like the look of this attack.
Strong challenge.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Gundogan.
It's Mane.
Lacazette.
Back with David Silva. Shot on. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
He's held the ball up well there, waiting for the support. And that's good support as they build this attack. Bale. Neymar. Maldini.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick.
only partially away from danger.
Able to cut that.
Well, he's had a go.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances. Gabriel Jesus. Surely going for goal. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Michael Laudrup. Gabriel Jesus came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
The shot's on!
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Now Suarez. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Coming in at the back post, Bale. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Aurier. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. That whipped in ball and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Silva on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Had a go!
Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. It is some hit for that goal.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
He certainly did. Great strike. Off we go again, 2-1. Attacking well here. Can really get at the opposition here. Now Suarez. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Silva. He's coming. The break is definitely on. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
And shoots!
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Corner's taken. That's a nice challenge. And the ref do. Going to be a yellow card for this player.
I can't have any complaints.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Good forward play from them.
Takes on the shot!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now to Maldini. Silva, Wijnaldum, into the attacking third, a return ball,
was good play until they got that challenge in.
This is an excellent run.
Neymar.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Neatly intercepted. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Maldini. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
It's Isco. Got the tackle in.
He's got his shot off now.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
The fourth official has indicated three more minutes. Bale.
Strong tackle to break up the play. Now Sadio Mane. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Good defending. Silva, here's a chance to attack.
Probing with the pass. And Mane's in on goal.
Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
David Silva!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Lacazette. Here's Isco. And now Messi.
Bale.
Messi.
Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Anticipated the direct, guiding the pass through.
And it's David Silva in the clear.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
And Jeff's showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there.
Neymar.
Lionel Messi.
Messi. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
Well, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Gareth Bale.
And he could get away here.
In on the goalkeeper.
That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now this looks promising. Into the centre from Neymar. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Lacazette.
Neatly intercepted.
No reason to stop.
He's fouled there by Silva. Maldini.
Could be dangerous. Looking for Lionel Messi. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Comes out by Messi.
Throw in here. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
The shot's on! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
This looks dangerous from Messi.
Nice clean save.
Silva.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Mane. Referee has pointed for a corner.
Mertesacker. And scored! Well, it wasn't the hardest shot you've ever seen, but the ball's in the back of the net, and that's all that matters. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Safely behind for a goal kick. Some clubs actually recognise the 12th man effect of the supporters, and there is no number 12 on their team list, but they're certainly acting as an extra player today, this group.
Yeah, they've turned up in numbers and in good heart as well. From the first whistle, they've been right behind their team.
Isco.
Well read by the defender.
They could pose some danger now.
Silva, promising build-up until that challenge.
Good forward play from them.
Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Oh, it's a little one that left foot have done it.
Shot's on here.
And they blocked it then.
Can't lose it here.
Michael Laudrup in possession.
And we're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one goal margin. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Onto the attack now. Still, and shoots! That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do.
Played in by Silva.
Well, whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game.
Takes on the shot! Went for goal from optimistic distance. Nearly found it.
Yeah, it's a good effort. I think the keeper would have had it, though.
Lionel Messi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Neymar! Back into play off the crossbar.
Good defending.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played. Good vision here. They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up yet.
Neymar, he's coming forward with some danger.
Messi, they stopped him in the nick of time.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can...
And that is the end, it's all over.
This is a tough one for this team. Beaten by just that one goal margin.
Well, it was always a tight game, and the slightest mistake might have proven costly, and that's how it panned out.
Let's get a summing up on Gareth Bale's performance from Alan Smith. Alan.
Well, so often we
think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Well, as for the start...